The house will be in order. The house will be in order.
You will never be fish out of water. You with the fishes, you'll be fine this quarter. FCB gonna survive this corona. Let's go. It was 2020 BC, that's before Corona. I was wishing everybody Happy New Year and barely sober. Couldn't see a FCB group whistle together. Y'all the best when it comes to HR, legal, whatever. Who would have guessed by March we'd be in ER? Running out of breath and ventilators. We could breathe in and breathe out before the Rona. But if you cough and I breathe it in, I'm a goner. So immediately the media did seize the opportunity to magnify these things. They said it came from China like most commodities. Calm down everyone, it will blow over like a breeze. But it still caused dis-ease. Maybe because it was a critical disease. The blame went from China to you know who. World Health Organization, who? Then World Human Disorganization ensued. Maybe because the government was kinda on snooze. Conflicting messaging had us all confused. Stay home, go to work, we didn't know what to do. If I stayed home, why do kids go to school? If I stayed home, I could lose my job too. And that's what happened to more than just a few. Shout out to the businesses trying to get through. Hopefully the stimulus from the government helps you. Only God knows what's gonna happen in a month or two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight, or nine, or ten. Come alive and direct, stay alive, my friends. Come alive and direct, stay alive, I said.